With the University of Michigan and Shanghai Jiao Tong University having a successful history of collaboration in establishing the joint institute and earlier research collaborations, the time seemed ripe for both universities to work together in conducting groundbreaking research with an eye toward finding elusive solutions in biomedical and alternative energy fields. In June of 2010, University of Michigan President Mary Sue Coleman led a delegation to Shanghai to sign a formal resolution of commitment to collaborative research with Jiao Tong University.
Your universities have a responsibility to seek answers for the grand challenges confronting the world today. We may be able to develop solutions that will have impacts for generations to come.
President Coleman, can you give us a little more information about this planned expansion into new areas of research between U of M and Shanghai Jiao Tong?
Yes, each institution has committed $3 million over the next 5 years. And what we want are projects in two areas. Biomedical devices is one, and the other is alternative energy, sort of a clean vehicle approach. Each project has to have a joint PI with a Chinese professor from SJTU and one from the University of Michigan.
这也是我们感到非常高兴的一件事情。这个经过前一段的努力，就大家双方都非常明确。那么这个基金来讲的话呢，实际上是个种子钱，是引领着我们双方的教授呢，就是在科研上做一个起步。有了这样一个种子钱之后，分别在美国和中国能够在国家层面、在企业层面能够争取到更大的钱来做事。那么这一个计划呢？
With
the announcement of awards to six research projects, students at both universities can look forward to new opportunities.
And I challenge you to go ahead and make your difference in the world.
Any opportunity that we have to give students a chance to really do hands-on experimentation is, in my view, a wonderful corollary to what they learn in the classroom, because then they really learn it when they're in the lab. So this will provide more opportunities and also opportunities for them to work with collaborators from another country.
因为呢，现在整个这个全世界来讲的话，全球经济一体化，所以我们在这个大学里培养人才来讲的话，也必须要具有国际视野。
We believe that ideas from across cultures, across sort of economic need, will bring some good solutions for China and for Michigan.